just health workers who deserve better, and I think patients deserve better too. They deserve a health worker, a doctor, a nurse, or any other health worker who is awake and not tired and not demoralised and not ground down by the micromanagement and the crap that they throw at us day in, day out. And your dispute is about saying patients deserve decent health workers, not just for our lives, but for them too.